Bijan Roy. I'm a Lance Corporal in the United States Marine Corps. I'm attached to HMLA 267. I am an airframer, and I'm in the phase crew shop. And what we do is we check the flight controls and the hydraulic systems, and when we phase the bird, we inspect those systems and make sure that everything's correct. When you phase a bird, you're inspecting it and going through all the MRC cards and making sure that everything on the aircraft is within limits and it's not damaged or past the limits. Basically, you strip the bird all the way down and then you do your inspections and then put it back together. It's important now, so we do our job correctly and we do it as efficient as we can so that the birds can make it back into the fight.